this is my first time drinking eggnog, and since it's the holiday season, I felt like, why not? So I already used this brand of milk. It's actually pronounced malt, but they had it in the eggnog version, and I was like, yeah, I gotta try that in a smoothie. So let's go ahead and make an eggnog smoothie.